Now, we've all heard about teenagers taking a car for a late-night joyride, haven't we? But what about a plane? Reports in China say a 13-year-old teenager has been handed a heavy fine after he broke into an airport and taxied not one, but two aircraft. Our China media analyst, Kerry Allen, is here in the newsroom studio. So, first of all, explain what he did and how he did it. Where was the security?
Well, that's a good question, yes. I've never heard anything like this before. It happened in a part of eastern China called Huzhou, and this teenage boy, 13 years old, managed to, in the middle of the night, get into the airport. Media have been very careful to say how, and he managed to pull a plane out of its hangar, get inside, crash the first one into a guardrail, and then get into the second one and seemed to steer it without any problems whatsoever. He was just doing circuits before he got bored and went away.
So what are people saying about this?
Well, they're stunned. There have been hundreds of comments, thousands of comments on social media platforms, Sina Weibo, like Facebook or Twitter. Lots of people saying, where were his parents in all this? How did this manage to happen? Very, very critical of the security as well. But also saying, this boy must be a genius. How on earth was he able to do this? And there's a lot of praise for him. But also the authorities in the way they've responded to it and the airport, because the airport has decided that they'd like to offer him flight lessons as a result.
So a happy ending for him. He broke in, he crashed one plane and took another one for a spin, and he still gets a happy ending.
Well, he did get a fine as well. but yes, it is a happy ending for him. People are saying that this is almost a rags to riches story as well, because he's a very poor boy. The fine he was originally given, 8,000 yuan, was very expensive, and there were concerns that his family wouldn't be able to pay it. So they give him a reduced fine, and also in the future, he'll be a pilot.
Kerry, thank you. That was Kerry Allen, who is our China media analyst.